And new at 11, lawmakers in Albany have passed a number of new bills impacting New Yorkers. The Clean Slate Act would seal the criminal records of ex-cons after a certain period of time. Another bill would create a commission to study reparations. The commission would focus on the effects slavery has had on racial disparities in New York. Lawmakers also approved two new school holidays, Lunar New Year and Diwali. All of the bills still need Governor Hochul's approval.